Eivor, welcome to my estate, old friend.
Thane Elfgard, it's an impressive amount of land you oversee.
Quite right. I often get lost swimming to my island in this flowing sea of wheat.
You're flush with land and crops, to be sure. You're a brave man to flaunt your riches from this lonely hill.
It's not bravery, it's trust. I trust the respect I've earned keeps Saxon and Dane alike from temptation.
You said you had something to show me when we last spoke. What did you mean?
Yes, I did. Observe. This fine specimen belonged to our beloved elderman, Hunbeort, before his untimely passing. He left it here when we last hunted together. I now wish you to have it.
It's a beautiful weapon, finely crafted. Thank you.
I thought you might like it. Now, take it and come hither. I have a rousing hunt planned for the two of us. Leave aside talk of politics and shire moats. Let us enjoy the fruits of my land together.
We're hunting or fruit picking?
Both, if you like. Whatever you fancy. I'm generous with the yields of my estate, as you will see. To be plain, Eivor, a great bear has been badgering my estate. Must do away with it, if only to prevent a future tragedy.
You brought me here to hunt a bear?
Yes, and I'm so pleased you agreed to come. I suspect you know better than most that I have what it takes to lead this shire. Though its line of kings is old and ended, the people of this land still teems with life, with promise. But today, the shire languishes. It needs the guidance of new blood.
Like me.
Sorry?
I'm the definition of new blood. It may be I should put my name in for Elderman.
Ah, there it is, that dark sense of humor. Blunt as a hammer, eh? Like the one carried by your thunder god.
Are we hunting, Elfgard? Or is it your hope that I'll braid your hair?
Hunting, definitely! The bear's lair should be nearby. Ah! My old friend Grimm! How wonderful to see you here. What a pleasant surprise.
What surprise? I came as you requested.
Yes, and how is Grimsby? How are all the other Danes?
I can't speak for all Danes, but I am well, and itching for a hunt, as you made plain in your message this morning.
Yes, that's right, very good. Speaking of Danes, I'd like to introduce you to Eivor. Perhaps you know each other as one Dane to another.
It is good to meet you, Grim.
Hey, Eivor. Did he lure you here as well with the promise of a hunt?
He...
Yes, hunting a bear! That's the point of all this. We're hunting, I promise.
There's a cave just up the hill there. Seems a likely place for a lair.
If the beast is as large as Elfgard claims, it'll take all three of us to bring it down.
I'm game. Let's get a new fur cloak, shall we? There's all manner of beasts in this forest. If we don't find the bear, we'll find something with our supper.
I have a divine rule over the land of...
Over here! Keep up!
As I was saying, I have a divine rule over the land of my estate. I have a divine rule over the land of my estate. God shall provide. Have no worry.
Is burning like a twig!
Soon to be a sea of fire.
Eivor! You're skilled enough, and I can't tell you how to handle this, but... Please! My God, help me with this!
I'm in this fight with you! A clutch of puny Mercians don't frighten me!
Safety.
Someone waited until you were away to set your world aflame.
The crops! The fields! They're burning the food!
Food's no good if there's nowhere to eat it. This is burned, Eivor.
Should have run, rabbit!
The men who would see you burn are dead. Let's get these fires out.
Agreed.
What a mess. A sea of ashes. I thank you, Eivor, for doing what you could.
You're a man of many riches, Alfgard. You can rebuild.
To be sure. But I do not look forward to the toilet. Sweet Lord in heaven! The bear is returned!
The Shire will start soon.
What? No.
I should return to London to see them as well.
Away, beast! Away! You won't trouble me any longer!
Elfgar! Careful!
There, you see? Didn't I promise you a rousing hunt? Brilliant! Simply brilliant!
The Shire Lord will start soon. I should return to Lincoln to see that it goes well.
Solum modo in paradiso.
Archer, is everything ready?
The Shire Moot will soon begin. Will you join us, Eivor? We'd be comforted by your presence.
Yes, I'm curious to see this Shire Moot for myself. I'll follow. When will the boat begin, Abbas?
12 able lords of Lincolnshire have already cast their stones, but they have reached a tie. 4 votes for each man. It now falls to you to break this impasse.
Me? By whose order?
You have earned the trust of our 3 candidates, it seems. Even our bishop has found a certain fondness for your hardy spirit.
It's an important vote for your people. How would you counsel my vote?
I value competent and righteous leadership, not foolish friends in high seats.
Anyone but Hunwald, you mean?
I love Hunwald, as I love my own kin. But I would not put a stone in his care without fearing for the safety of both. I pray that God guides your vote today, and not the devil, as I fear.
How are you, Lord?
Have I heard aright that you have come to break us from our deadlock?
I have, Lord. Have you any advice before I vote?
Lord Hundbeor was a bold and honest man, if somewhat reckless. I see the same qualities in his son. Therefore, Hunwald is my man.
King Ceolwulf's attendant, aren't you?
Aye. The king sends his love and support. Whatever happens here today shall have his full blessing.
He's learning fast. Good man.
A vote for Hunwald will return the House of the Ferocious Swan to its former glory.
Grim, good to see you again.
A hearty hello, Drengir. Seems Britain is getting quite used to the idea of Danes stalking her shores.
Where do you fall in this contest, Grim? Elfgard is a friend of yours, is he not?
He is. And a good man as well. But I cast my stone for the bishop.
The bishop? That's an odd strategy.
These Christians are easy to nudge about. So desperate they are to avoid a good fight, they'll agree to most anything a Dane says.
Bishop, Eivor.
I must thank you for your fearless participation in our moot.
I'm surprised to hear you vouch for me, Bishop.
I surprised myself, to be honest. But I felt it would be a good test of God's faith in my judgment. Under my guidance, this Shire is crawling back from a decade of lawlessness. God knows the love that lives in my heart for the people of Lincolnshire. I pray now that he guides your hand accordingly.
Quite a gambit, Bishop. Mad enough to work, it may be.
Well then, I thank you. For what it's worth. God go with you.
Good evening, Elfgard.
Eivor, I hope it's not untoward of me to solicit your support, but I do need it. The vote is closer than a cat's whisker.
It's a difficult choice, Elfgard. Know that I won't make it lightly.
Good, good. But let me say unreservedly that I am the man who would lead Lincolnshire into progress and victory.
I don't doubt your convictions, Lord. How fare you, Lord?
My prayers are fervent and my will is strong, Eivor. If I am Elderman, I will bring joy to this Shire.
There's more to good leadership than merrymaking. You must be strong and stern and willing to take risks.
Of course, of course. Strength and wisdom and fortitude and all that. I shall rise above the peat moss of mediocrity. Have no fear.
That's good to hear. Three men, three possible futures.
Which of these sad puppets will dance best when you call upon them?
It's not for myself I must cast this stone, but for my clan. Who will serve us best in a time of true need?
You can never be certain where you stand in another's heart. Choose only for yourself.
All three have strengths and weaknesses. Hunwald is not the most cunning or clever, but he has heart and spirit. Both go a long way in times of need. Lead your Shire with pride, Ferocious Swan.
It is decreed by this lawful Shire moot that the Elderman of Lincolnshire shall be son of our dear and departed Lord Hundbjor, Lord Hunwald of Lincolnshire.
I don't know what to say. I thank you deeply, madly. Humbly. What more can I say? I don't know. I miss my father.
I'd sooner see him standing here than... Well, I will do my best for each and every one of you.
Let us all raise our cups. A toast to our new Elderman. As all well know, this Shiremute's decision is not final, but advisory. It now falls to our newly anointed King Ceolwulf to ratify our choice. To this end, we need not worry. Ceolwulf is a friend to Saxon and Dane alike, and he is sure to approve the results. Our good and noble friend, Arthelswith.
A septic rot has overtaken this Shire. A sickness for which there is only one cure.
Your Grace! What is this?
Nobles of Lincolnshire, stand fast!
For the glory of the ancients, leave none alive!
Steel yourself.
This one's gone. Find those who still draw breath. Polish your ass, Hunwald. The Alderman's seat is yours. As your war council, I suggest you waste no time in catching this grief totter. He won't be far.
We should first bury our dead, no?
That choice is yours to make, Alderman.
Yes. Yes, of course. We'll bury our dead, then raise a feared.
I am at a loss for words. A trusted man of the cloth. I will pray for these martyrs, and tend to the remaining wounded until the last man walks free.
Be well, Archer.
And you, Eivor. May God or the gods protect you.
Venite adoremus et anatalata meru, eritis et fidem, dus et vos intera te promissa, in tua eric animal.
The first man I killed for my order, I cried and wept after trying to hold back the tears. But I told myself, I am merely acting upon a foretold destiny, navigating the whim of greater gods. My actions are simply pebbles.
Pebbles that wash away in the surf as harmless as dust.
Pebbles were once bedrock. As were you.
Bold attack, and in broad daylight. The hatred that eats at that man must...
What news, Hunwald? We've learned that Herivrith rode for the fort at Anicastri following the massacre. I have assembled a fyrd there. Quite a large one, in fact. They eagerly await your orders, Eivor.
You mean your orders, Seldaman?
Ah, yes, that's right. My orders. Which are what, exactly?
Who can say? Ride with me to your camp, and we'll find out together.
Herivrith was a friend of my father's and always so dear to me. I don't understand what possessed him.
He invoked the name of an ancient order before his men attacked. I know exactly what possessed him.
Do you?
It's not a story for now.
This will send waves of disgust through all the parishes of Mercia. Herivrith is a new and ugly stain on the bishopric.
Your Christ was an interesting man, if a little soft. But stranger still, I've met so few Christians like him.
Today has been a boon, Eivor. In spite of everything, I now know my father's spirit still burns within me. It's thanks to you I know this. When songs are sung of the day Lincolnshire was saved, your name will ripple through every stanza.
Don't be hasty, Hunwald. One verse of our song remains unsung. The din of battle beckons.
You pagans and your appetite for battle. I certainly don't share it. I worry what diabolical feast the bishop has in store.
Don't let that poxy bishop worry you. With Eivor beside us, he'll be victuals before long. How has Atja taken all this? She and Herivrith were so close.
She must feel as though the devil himself attacked her monastery. The poor lady.
We spoke briefly. Her spirits were low, but her work carried on. I think she'll be fine.
Manipulated by a man who should be God's gladdener.
We are the men of Lincolnshire! Remember it!
Here's the camp, do you see? The fyrd will soon be ready for action.
Give them mead and let them rest. There's hard fighting ahead.
A bold attack, and in broad daylight. The hatred that eats at that man must be ravenous.
Such carnage I've never seen. That twisted bishop must pay the devil.
Who's fetching the turf this time, eh?
Our warsmith has arrived. The fyrds are ready to fight.
Chieftain Eivor, can we win this fight with the men you see assembled here?
If they fight with the bravery of double their number, we may.
And is there room in your Valhalla for a ferocious swan?
Of course. Let fly your glorious banner.
Are we ready, then?
We attack now. Ready the Fyrd.
Our first task will be to breach the outer wall. Then we deal with the troops inside.
To me, holy warriors of Lincolnshire!
The best way to breach is with a battering ram. I should help it along.
Coming! Look out!
Shields up!
Mad.
appoint me to the bishop. No one else need die today.
He's in the chapel there, hiding away. Scabrous coward.
Let no one leave that church without facing judgment.
We watch each other's backs!
Mrs. Deus manifested opportunity.
I died the day I hid behind these robes, this cross. To bring the light of my order to a wider view, I did baste myself. Clawed my way to the top of this common religion, full of common men. I should have lived as the ancients did.
That's the folly of mankind, Hiravrid. We wallow in our failures like happy pigs in a sty of shit. You should have learned to enjoy it.
Eivor, is the bishop dead?
He bled too little and talked too much. Now he's gone.
I won't miss him. But Atcha will need some time to grieve.
You fought well, ferocious swan. Notched a few scars in your baby fat today.
Yes, but they will heal. And stronger than before.
Lincolnshire is yours to lead, Elderman. The hardest fight begins now.
The din of battle still rings in my ears. I think I now know what it means to be a leader.
Good.
I would ask a favor, if I could.
Name it.
As Elderman, my life may be a dangerous one. For a time, anyway. Would you allow my Swanborough to take refuge in your settlement? At least until I feel all danger has passed.
We'd be happy to have her.
Thank you, my sturdy Norse berserker. The mead halls of my shire will be lonely without you stomping about.
Our people are bonded now. We must look out for one another.
Blast it! I am a horror with goodbyes.
It'll do for now.
Now it seems the wind calls me back to Randvi. Let's tell her the good news.
You won. I can see defeat. When Scops mention me, they will sing of my conquests.
Cowards do not get sagas.
I am no coward. In a long-lost battle for Wessex, I was the victor. The Scop could speak of that time. Focus on my lost honor.
No, I'll leave your reputation as it is. Here, in the blood-blackened mud.
tiptoeing to hide them about my next targets.
Hey, Eivor!
I am sorry for what happened with Dag. It could not have been easy. May he rest in peace.
Here. This marks fewer members of the Order.
It gives me joy to take these from you. As a token of my deep gratitude, I want you to have this. There is more to be done, Eivor.
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
Be my eyes, Zunin.
I'm so pleased that you're here. There's some new things for you to look at.
I have to go. See you soon.
Until I see you next. Eivor.
Lincolnshire is a friend to us.
Wonderful news. And who is our ally there?
The boy Hunwald is the new Elderman of Lincolnshire, and he has sworn allegiance to us.
The Loud One, an Elderman? Well, should he ever wish to call for aid, he need only shout.
I want to see the Alliance map. My mind is fixed on Sussex. Basim and I have a chance to save Sigurd. But we will need an army.
That is for you to decide. The more alliances you have, the better your chances at victory.
I will go now, and I will bring Sigurd back with me. That is a promise.
Good. I will send word to our allies at once. Meet with Basim when you can. He should be in Croindonay by now.
Ah, look at you, Tewie.